The news that the Indian couple in Norway has been convicted by the Oslo court in the child abuse case. The father of the child, Chandrasekhar, has been sentenced for 18 months, while the mother, Anupama, has been sentenced for 15 months. The couple's lawyer, while speaking exclusively to your channel, has said that they will challenge the Oslo District Court's verdict in the higher court.
They claimed it was an attempt to discipline their 7-year-old child. What they got in return is jail in Norway. Indian couple Chandrasekhar, a software professional from Andhra Pradesh, and his wife Anupama have been found guilty for allegedly mistreating their child.
The Oslo District Court has pronounced Chandrasekhar and Anupama guilty of gross and repeated maltreatment of their 7-year-old son Sriram. According to the verdict, Chandrasekhar is to serve 18 months in prison and his wife 15 months.
If the parents had done what the boy has said, somebody would have seen it, would have been worried about it. But it's nothing in the case about that. So it's a very strange verdict, I think. We will appeal today. This is a wrong verdict.
Back in India, their families crying foul, blaming the government for not providing adequate support in the case.
I think the support from the government is somewhat delayed. So if that support has been there, we would have a positive judgment on this verdict. Delayed in something is saying that as a private issue is something what I feel is decreasing your strength. So we need to have a very long support and strong support from the government, right?
The case had come to light in March this year when Chandrasekhar and Anupama's son complained to his teacher that his parents were threatening to send him back to India. Following this, Child Welfare Services placed the boy in foster care in March, returning him to his parents after counselling 8 weeks later.
I think that one shouldn't comment on a court judgment without actually reading it and without understanding it, and also getting a full feedback as to what are the options available to them. So we'll just wait and see what happens.
With the Ministry of External Affairs already indicating that the case is Norway's internal matter, this battle now looks tough for the couple. With Githika in Oslo and Dipti in Hyderabad, Fiona Pujara, Times Now.